sleeping through 100 million centuries, we have finally opened our eyes on Saturn's planet, sparkling with color, bountiful with life. Within decades, we must close our eyes again. Isn't it a noble and enlightened way of spending our brief time in the sun? To work at understanding the universe and how we have come to wake up in it. We'll be right back.
coming up for you people.
We do.
This is a one time only. This is a unique thing.
Unique situation. It will be explained to you. Buenas noches a todos. Chicos, hoy es una noche super especial. Pues a uno de los chicos, a Andy, el guitar tech de Nightwish, durante los últimos 6 meses ha dejado crecer el bigote, un gigantesco bigote, por una causa súper buena. Esto es para la caridad. Y el día de hoy, aquí frente a todos ustedes, será rasurado, serán los únicos en ver esto. Así que por favor, denle un gran aplauso para que Andy vaya al escenario. Que se escuche más fuerte, chicos, venga.
And here is Antti. 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 Antti.
Antti.
This is absolutely unique. Nobody has ever done this before. Bigote, bigote, bigote,
bigote, bigote, bigote, bigote, bigote, bigote, bigote, bigote, bigote, bigote, bigote, bigote, bigote, bigote, bigote, bigote, bigote, bigote.
Sausages just by cracking them to half. Something that nobody else has seen us do before. You are lucky, privileged people, but so are we, because we're here and we're playing for you guys, and you've been really brilliant tonight. You know how to rock, and that is just brilliant. Thank you! And we still got something nice for you. It's nice, but it's gonna hurt. Because when we do nice things, they're gonna hurt you people. They're gonna make you cry or laugh or whatever, even maybe dance, which is quite gay, isn't it? But anyways, here it comes. You're in due for some punishment.
This will not only be the last ride of the day, but this is also the last ride of the tour! So can we hear you roar as loud as you can?
Thank you.
could you be more like this? But I would in fact never see the light of day, outnumber the sand waves of sound. Certainly those unborn ghosts include greater poets than Keats, scientists greater than me. You know this, because the set of possible and most wonderful have been and are being evolved.